can't tell me this isn't suspicious. This man starts talking about Jesus on television, and somehow he loses connection. Watch till the end.
Sin that's in us makes us do those things, and the only salvation for this sin is the gospel. The only way to really cure that was on the inside is understanding that Jesus Christ died for our sins. And so, to me, on a micro level, it's understanding.
Just like that, we lost him. I know.
Subscribe if you're not ashamed of the gospel.